chilled Alabama preacher. My mama was a dedicated Sunday school teacher. My brother went to college and got a PhD. Daddy said the only dude in the family was me. He said, boy, you ain't never gonna mount to a thing. You sit around with that silly looking guitar and sing. You hang around them juke joints all the time, making music like some wild man done lost his mind going, suck it to me. Well, what's that supposed to mean? Boy, you just a wild man. You just pack up your stuff. So I left home and organized myself a band, called myself the Alabama Wild Man. Well, I worked all them joints from the east to the west, never making no money, nearly starving to death, a living off coffee and cold sardines, so they crackers and pork and meat. But I finally went to Music City, USA, said I'm the Alabama Wild Man and I'm here to stay. Took my guitar and showed them what I'm talking about. So we made a little record and we put it out with me going, play that guitar. Get it, get it. Well, now I'm driving Cadillacs a city block long, and the Alabama Wild Man can't do no wrong, cause I'm selling them records and I'm working them shows, and people love me everywhere I go. But a funny thing happened about a week or so back. I worked a show in my hometown and the place was packed. Guess who was sitting on a front row seat? Was my dad.
If I got Jerry Clower to act the part of my daddy. So through the magic of television, we're gonna show you just what it'd be like if I could get the boys to help me now. Yeah! Well, my daddy was a hard-shelled Alabama preacher, and my mama was a dedicated Sunday school teacher. Now, my brother, he went to college and got a PhD, and daddy said the only dumb in the family was me. He said, boy, you ain't never gonna mount to a thing. You sit around with that silly looking guitar and sing. Then you hang around in juke joints all the time, making music like some wild man done lost his mind. Boy,
sock it to me. What's that supposed to mean? It means you've disgraced me and your mama, you nut. I wish you'd leave home. That's what I wish.
Boy, I've had enough. Now you can pack up that guitar, you can just pack up your stuff. So I left home and organized myself a band. I called myself the Alabama Wild Man. When I worked, never joined from the east to the west. Never making no money, nearly starving to death. Living off coffee and cold sardines, loaded crackers and poking beans. The friends I find, they went to Music City, USA. Said, I'm the Alabama Wild Man, folks, and I'm here to stay. I took my guitar and showed them what I was talking about. So we made a little record. Put it out, let me go in. Oh, suck it to that guitar floor. Show him some show. Oh, hook it, yummy. Well, now, private Cadillacs are city block long. And Alabama Wild Man can do no wrong. Cause I'm selling them records and I'm working them shows, and people love me everywhere I go. But you know a funny thing happened about a week or so back. I worked a show in my hometown and the place was packed. Guess who was sitting down on the front row seat? Was my daddy.